200.
Yeah, it is.
How does she still have a job?
David Otunga.
Lillian is naming. He is the executive vice president of talent relations. And is the interim Raw general manager. He should be fired for that.
You know what? He shouldn't be over here on this show. What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? Oh, wait a minute. John Laurinaitis just sent me a text message, which I'll get to in a moment.
Yeah, hold on. I mentioned that Ezekiel Jackson was very emotional earlier today following this match this past Monday night on Raw.
Last Monday night on Raw, I let down Teddy Long and the entire SmackDown brand. Tonight, it's David Otunga that's going down.
Look at the look on Zeke's face. So nonetheless, again, Otunga, who is the legal advisor and the pick of John Laurinaitis to represent Raw tonight against Teddy Long's pick, Ezekiel Jackson.
Okay, Zeke going to run through this boy here, man. I just need right
now. Obviously, he didn't watch Raw last night. Nonetheless, John Laurinaitis just texted me and it said, quote, why would Teddy have Jish Matthews on SmackDown? Michael, you really are the best. Give Jish some lessons. So if Johnny takes over both shows, I don't know about your job security, Josh. He doesn't even know your name.
Oh, look at that.
You probably wrote yourself that text.
The power of Ezekiel Jackson.
Oh, look at that go. Former Intercontinental Champion, Ezekiel Jackson.
Okay, my advice to Jackson is don't play with this guy. Just go in here and get rid of him. Get him out of there. Get back on track, son.
The personification of domination.
Jackson in complete control right now of David Otunga.
He's rolling, baby.
Okay, here we go. Jackson looking for the torture rack, the submission maneuver. A great move by Otunga. To get to the ropes and force the break there.
No, that wasn't a great move by Otunga. That was bad positioning by Big Zeke right there. That's the inexperience of Zeke.
But look
right
at this.
There.
And now Otunga. Oh, yeah, great positioning by Otunga.
You got to be kidding me. That was huge.